13 News Now at Noon begins with breaking news. A man is dead after he was found shot to death inside a home in Chesapeake.
Eugene Daniels live at the scene now. Eugene, what have we learned so far?
Yeah, Ashley and Dan, still a very active scene here at this intersection of Shady and Pond Lanes here in Chesapeake. You can see that investigators, as I get out the way, are here on the scene. Plus, many neighbors are here all trying to figure out exactly what happened. Here's what we do know, that a man was shot and killed here in one of these residences here. A call came in to police around 8:30 this morning saying that shots had been heard. And when officers arrived, they found that man had been shot. He was pronounced dead here at the scene. Now, outside of that, there's not a lot of information at this time. We still don't know the name of the victim, and there are no suspects that we're told from Chesapeake Police right now. And of course, as we find out that information, we will update you with that as it comes in. For now, reporting live in Chesapeake, Eugene Daniel, 13 News Now.
All right, Eugene, thank you for that. We'll be sure to keep you updated as this story develops.
And be sure to call the crime line if you know anything.